To be, I've been thinking about something.
What?
Do you think this fellow is being a little too, I don't know, glorified?
That's certainly one way to put it.
Thank you. commencing. Report failed. Complete. Commencing. Report. Purpose unknown. Unknown. Cache lost. Complete. Commencing fishing. Unknown. Hypothesis. Garbage. No response. Catch lock complete. Commencing fishing. Success. Report. Purpose unknown. Report. Failed. Hypothesis. Garbage. No response. Lost. Report. Success.
Caught a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Pod, reset it and try to overwrite the original owner ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available. Alert. Mail received from command.
Thank you.
Oh, 2B. Your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission. So I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty. Seriously? Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
It's our job and all, but these Resistance types sure do use and abuse us, don't they? It's like they see us as a couple of gophers or something.
No complaining about your work. Exchanging information with the Resistance is a vital part of our mission. Besides, being a gopher is safer than being locked in combat all the time. Not dying beats dying any day.
Yeah, that's true. Believe the size of the commercial facility. The people of the old world must have led pretty good lives. I bet it was fun to shop back when you had so many choices.
We don't need such things.
Don't be so sure about that. Once we eradicate the machine life forms, us soldiers won't have anything left to do. We'll enter a new age of peace. And when that happens, we should go shopping together. I could buy you, I don't know, a t-shirt maybe? Something that looks good on you.
A t-shirt?
What? Not interested?
When that day comes, I'm all for it.
That's a promise, right?
Yep.
Thank you.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
She wants intel on A2, does she? Where should we start?
We could check out the energy reactions generated during battles. The fusion reactors of androids and machine life forms shut down when they're destroyed. And we can detect the energy release during that process. We're the only units doing any combat missions in this area, right? So if we detect any stray energy reactions, it probably means A2 is involved. Yeah, okay. We've got some readings around the abandoned factory. I'll put it on the map.
is a bit aggressive, don't you think?